Let's have a hand for Solomon up here. Thank you, Solomon.